Yeah, like in other parts of the world, I looked more at how people sort of already sometimes also for decades or hundreds of years kind of coped with water. One of the projects I photographed already a while ago was in Nigeria, a slum where 150,000 people basically live on the water in a completely self-built city where everything is sort of adapted to living on the water. And a good friend of mine, Kunle Adeyemi, architect, he is there from Nigeria, and he built a floating school there right in the middle of the slum. So he was really sort of adapting to also what would happen when the sea levels would rise in a place like that.